So, we wrote this song.
We're going to be real fanboys right now. We wrote this song. This song was inspired by Tim's band, Kung Fu, and it's called Kung Fusion.
Yeah!
And, we're just so, you know, I mean, he's here, guys! Alright, hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Time. House. That's one of the lesser known ones. Alright, we're gonna go in a whole different direction.
A whole different
thank you. You forgot to remember. Your heart fell asleep. But for love to evolve, you have to swing off that mountain. Swing off that mountain so you can find your wings. Find your wings. Fall off that swing. Listen.
Guys, that one's off our new album also, which you can check out. Yes, that one featured Billy and Matt's mom.
John Kimball.
That's not her, that's someone else that we know. All right, we're a little out of it, so we hope we didn't play this one already. Oh, we played it. Oh, that was last night. Okay, all right, good. This one's what they call a barn burner. Well, that's what Frank calls it, at least. But we don't want to burn this barn. This is a nice barn. So, hopefully we won't set the barn on fire with this one.
Thank you.
We're still here. It didn't burn. It's a burn-proof barn. All right, Tim got us in the mood earlier, so we're going to continue his fad.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. I hope you did your taxes. We're just consulting the list. All right, I hope some of you guys grew up in the 90s.
Thank you. away, you walked away. I thought I won't gonna see you no more. Cause you didn't wanna give me your name. I thought that you was digging me and wasn't digging me. But anyway, what you doing tonight? I'll probably be with my peeps. If it's cool with you, maybe we'll swing by. You can just chill with us, or you can just chill with me. As long as you're comfortable and you feel secure when you're with me. Cause I'm not trying to pressure you. Just can't stop thinking about you.
Boxer on the pipes and drums.
Thanks, guys.
When was the last time you heard that?
Hey, why'd you disrespect the troll like that, man?
All right, guys. We want to thank you guys so much for coming out. This is probably going to be our last one here. It's an oldie off our last album. And it's called Slow Down.
Thank you.
guys. Thank you so much to the Tyrone Farm for having us. Once again, we're ShwizZ. Thank you, Ian, very much for welcoming us back. I hope this was a good way to kickstart the summer. Cool. All right, thanks a lot, guys. One more, but it's gonna be really, really, really short. Really short.
Shit, if this is gonna be that kind of party, I'm gonna stick my dick in the mashed potatoes.
There are children here, Andrew. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
thanks again for coming out, guys. Once again, we're ShwizZ, coming from Nyack, New York. I want to thank Ian for putting us up here. We want to thank Tim Palmieri for making a guest appearance. That was pretty awesome. Thank Dave and Chris on the production. And, all right. See you guys soon. We'll be right back. so much.
Coming tonight, today, whatever it was. I want to thank ShwizZ for becoming a part of our Tyrone Farm family, as you are now. This is your second appearance here. You are now inducted into the Tyrone Farm family. And I want to stress that it's a select group that we allow here. So thank you, ShwizZ, and Ryan,
thank you,
and Billy, you know, and Frankie, and Andy is probably one of my favorite drummers I've ever heard in my life. I don't say that lightly. I heard these guys for the first time at a little festival called Soupstock from like 400 yards, and I heard Andy drumming, and I was with my wife and our young, like eight-month-old daughter, and I said, honey, I gotta go, and I ran over, and I listened to these guys for about 3 seconds, and I was just sold. So they're slightly west of us, but, you know, as you guys see, they're incredible. May 22, 3 weeks from today, we have Mammal Dap, which is another one of my new favorite bands, and a band called Eggy from New Haven. And we do about 10 shows a year. That's it. So come. And I will never disappoint you in the booking. My entire idea is that we always do. We always put great bands on stage, and we hope that you'll keep coming. And anyway, thank you. Love you guys.
Love you.
Come back. We'll see you next time.